Dead Space. That's a lot of shit to read.
I wish I could talk to you.
Oh, this is hurting my eyes.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
How many times you watched that thing? Guess you really miss her.
Yeah.
Don't worry, we're almost there. Mm-hmm. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
All right, everyone, we're here. Sinking our orbit now.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Ms. Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to Prospector's reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class.
Ishimura.
And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if our power's low.
Yes, we know. Boost the signal. More.
Does Kendra have like a
Never
iPhone?
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
Is that an iPhone she has? It looks like it.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you heard the lady. Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
Dang.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock.
What is it?
We're off track, we're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual, now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No! We can make it inside. Corporal, I gave you an order.
The field's too strong!
That shit's hurting my eyes. Oh my god. Are we good?
Is everyone okay?
What? What the hell were you thinking? Were you trying to get us killed?
I just saved our asses, Miss Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down, let's get to work. Corporal, report.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
All right, let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Still can't move.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship.
Let me use your iPhone.
Okay, we're done.
All you did
Clean bill of health
what
for
is
everyone.
This?
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
Are we on Tinder swiping right? Jesus Christ.
Booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
Oldest serving with 62 years of continuous service. It holds the record for highest number of planet cracks with 34 to date and highest dead weight of refined product at 14 trillion kilotons and counting. Whether you'll be joining us aboard the Ishimura or strictly...
Guess the power's down everywhere. Isaac, get over here and hack the door pad.
Let me use that gun. Ooh, it's an Xbox. Can I get this Xbox? Oh, damn.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
There should be a security detail in here.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here. Pick up any broadcasts.
I want to take a picture.
That security console's still live. Isaac, log in and see what you can find. Kendra, get there.
Okay.
Look, if we all cooperate, we can figure this out a lot sooner. Let's get that computer display up, Isaac.
Is it right here?
Use the locator system to find your next objective.
Oh, I already did it. Matt screen. Objective screen. Objective screen is select RB. Oh, I didn't know that.
Huh, that doesn't look good. She's taking a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around is going to be difficult. The air seems to be flowing again. That's a start.
Oh, quarantine.
What the hell was that?
Uh-oh, COVID.
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you hear that?
Not sure.
What the hell?
I don't know. Something's in the room with us.
Jesus! Overfire! Get the power! Get
up! Come on. Got it!
Isaac, get the hell out of there!
The doors are locked! Run!
Oh shit. Damn. I'm already getting hit. Alright, cool.
Run, Isaac! Get the hell out of there!
Imagine it's so hard. Jesus Christ. I got hit once. Oh shit. Gosh. Oh, Xbox. Cut off their limbs.
Use the disc on enemies for extra damage.
All right.
Use melee to knock back an enemy for a quicker escape.
RTLP. Came from there, I didn't see it.
Connect and use health packs to replenish your health bar.
Health is next, okay.
This is Benson. Everybody listen up. They're using the vents. That's how they're getting around the ship. Stay away from Gal! Get back! Get back!
Isaac! Isaac! God, I can't believe you made it.
Isaac, we ran to more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
More what? What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly. Half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge. But first, we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
The data board is fried, but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
Here's the map screen. To check objectives and important locations.
Uh-huh, see? There's a door here. Let's go this way. Oh my gosh, damn.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Conserve ammo by dismembering enemy limbs and doing extra damage.
Okay. They shoot their fucking limbs, yeah.
Looks like that door is malfunctioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up. Module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
System. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around up there.
Listen up, car 8 is trashed. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the auto loader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. We don't get to speed the shit off the tracks. It's gonna jam up the whole system.
Placement complete.
Damn, how come I don't actually kill him fast enough?
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart!
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Really? Damn it, that's too much stuff. Alright. I mean, it was two nodes.
That's it, Isaac. Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Money now. I'm going this way. Or the other way. Okay. I'm not going after it. It looks right here.
Tram control computer now online.
I'm going to use this.
Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
All right, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out where we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long. You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Pop out of there, huh? Oh my god. Let's come on nowhere.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get to the computer. Wish us luck.
Damn. Yeah, everything's full. Pick that up.
That was our ride home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Oh.
Weapons or items, I mean. This is enough for that one achievement. Or can I buy the slow sister? Let's buy that first. Nothing. I'm only gonna get the ones I need to get, like here. Where else? Got that. What the hell? That's grass on, I didn't know. Where the ping at? Can I get it? Alright, I need kinesis anyways. I don't see it. We out of that noise. Jesus Christ. That should hurt my ears. Let's put away everything, because I'm gonna grab a lot of stuff. We go with 5. Alright, we good. Alright, dead on arrival.